really diminished. What a difference an hour makes. Here we are. We're looking out through the sky cam. I can see the sun shining, but this is what it looked like earlier. A major storm developed. Watch as I put it into motion. There you can see it's queuing up. And what we're going to see is this storm rotating. Watch it as it moves to the north. And that is the storm that caused that hail. Look at how the wind is flowing out. We had strong gusty winds. A look at some of the hail reports from Old Metairie. This one from Stephanie Stokes really looked like an icy or a snowball from Terry, hail on her car. And then you can see from Debang, Uptown, the hail that they had there, all of it was very small, which is the great news. At the most, pea to marble size hail. What we can see from this storm is it just popped up, developed over the city, moved to the north, and then dissipated. But there's that hail streak, and it was from Uptown into Old Metairie.